boarding requested. Want to board crew? Pilots boarding starting. Crew boarding starting. Your crew has boarded. Passengers boarding starting.
Hey, all right. All right, so why? Sim's gonna get picked up, which is kind of unfortunate. It's gonna play through my headphones, so what I'm gonna do is Buffalo Tower Endeavor 5349 is ready for push.
Endeavor 5349, push and start approved. Advisory taxi, current ATIS India. Starfox 64, runway 23, taxi via Mike, Foxtrot Alpha, cross 23 on Mike and cross 32 on Alpha.
Taxi to runway 23 via Mike, Foxtrot Alpha, Starfox 64.
Starfox 64, just make sure you read back the runway crossings as well.
Departure checks completed.
Will do.
Roger
that.
On behalf of the captain and crew, welcome aboard this flight. We hope you enjoy flying with us. Before takeoff, we would like to encourage all passengers to watch our cabin crew display the safety features of the aircraft.
So, I accidentally...
Locking gear.
Let my Navigraph subscription lapse, so we are gonna go mapless. The nice thing is, everything's fairly updated, so let's...
Starfox,
we're crossing runway 5.
Starfox, before you have to the crossings, you just have to make sure you read them back during the taxi clearance.
Roger that.
Start my engines. I'll get a pushback.
Tower, there is a...
Please set parking brakes.
Looks to be a CRJ Citation flipping around on its nose.
He's in a not moving area. Are you able to continue taxi?
All right, we'll continue down Alpha. Star Fox 4.
I'm pretty sure we can start that. He was definitely talking about me. Hilarious. Dude, what are you gonna do? Damn, son, you are booking it. Pilot.
Ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention as we display the safety features and procedures of the aircraft in case of an emergency.
Cockpit to ground. We have a good engine start. Please disconnect.
Unlocking gear.
Ceiling and should be placed over your head. If there is smoke in the cabin during the evacuation of the aircraft, the walkway emergency lights will display to the exits which are located here and here.
FS Real
Estate. In case of an extreme emergency landing, you will be instructed to get into the brace position, which is executed by placing your head between your knees with your hands over your head. We would also like to remind you that you should turn off all electronic devices. We thank you for paying attention during this brief presentation.
Disconnected. Bypass pin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
Buffalo Tower, number 5349. I for the LaGuardia. We've got India. Ready to taxi?
Dever 5349, Buffalo Tower, runway 23, taxi via Alpha, cross 32 on Alpha.
Taxi via Alpha, cross 32 via Alpha for Endeavour 5349.
Star Fox 64, wind 23016, gusting 22, runway 23, clear for takeoff.
Get the signal.
Clear for takeoff, runway 23, Star Fox 64.
We are going to turn on this, we are going to shut down this, we're going to turn on our packs, we are going to get
Star Fox 64, approach offline, figure to change approved, have a good flight.
Nice.
Over to advisory, thanks for all your help, Star Fox 64.
Isn't there a...
the center log off of me. Nice thing.
Endeavour 5349, wind 230 at 16 gusting 22, runway 23, clear for takeoff. Endeavour 5349, departure's offline, frequency change approved, have a good flight. See ya. Turn the up.
crossing. We have already crossed 10,000. Center also logs off of someone by myself completely. I messed up. I should just do an A300. That's what it is, I guess. That's it did just inject the bathroom, I guess. So that was good.
Why is it blinking? Thank you. set. Shit. What?
step. Let's do it.
Plus 133 11 flighting 270, call maintain 15,000.
Heading 270, John Moonstein, 15,000, also 33 level.
Alpaca 2-4 Golf Mike, runway 13, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 13, Alpaca 2-4 Golf Mike.
Endeavour 5349, near departure for contact, over LaGuardia altimeter 3009 across base 88,000.
Lay this off and the chart. charts.
Wind 3311, proceed direct New Oak, climb maintain 17,000.
Proceed direct to New Oak, climb maintain 17,000, watch wind 3311.
Wind 3311, New York Center's offline. Verbally change approved. Have a good day.
Switch to the intercom. Wind 3311. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day.
Departure 07 Yankee Juliet 5000 with you.
Number 07 Yankee Juliet, New York departure. Proceed direct Robinson VOR. Climb and maintain 17,000.
Okay, up to 7,000. Clear direct Romeo Bravo Victor VOR.
Down here.
New York Center, hello, Delta 1673, passing flight level 1404, flight level 360.
Calling New York Center, you have New York approach. New York Center is offline.
Okay, going back over to Unicom, 1673.
Here again, at 26, flight level 240.
Air Canada 26, New York approach. Say destination airport.
JFK.
Okay, try New York approach, 128.12, please.
128.123?
128.12.
128.12, Air Canada 26.
Approach Delta 2236 at 6,700 feet, climbing flight level 280.
Delta 2236, near departure, radar contacts. Just climb maintain 17,000 for now.
Climb maintain 17,000, Delta 2236.
Delta 2236, proceed right white.
Direct to white, Delta 2236.
November 07, Yankee Juliet, climb and maintain 17,000.
Up to 17,000, 07, Yankee Juliet.
Delta 2236, connect Washington Center 133.72.
Washington Center 133.72, Delta 2236, see up.
Alright, so what's the next thing we're going to have to do here? Alright, let's go to the LaGuardia approach all the way down.
November 07, Yankee Juliet, contact Washington Center, 133.72.
133.7207, Yankee Juliet. New York departure, hello, exec jet 804 is out of 8.5 for flight level 360.
Jet 804, New York departure, radar contact, climb maintain 17,000.
Alright, 17,000, exec jet 804.
Delta 185, heavy with you, climb through 5,000.
Delta 185, New York departure, radar contact, proceed direct to LV, climb and maintain 17,000.
17,000, direct to LV. Delta 185 heavy.
Endeavour 5349, descend and maintain 4000, proceed direct Yeoman.
Direct Yeoman down to 4000. That's what I kind of thought was going to happen.
Exit 804, connect Washington Center 133.72.
3372, exit 804, connect.
So this is my Achilles
heel. Why did you send him in there? Send him for a second Yankee.
Look it down.
Washington Center, November 747 Yankee.
New York FedEx 670 with you, climbing 10,000.
Next 670, New York departure, Roger. FedEx 670, climb maintain 1,000.
Climbing 1,000, FedEx 670.
LaGuardia approach, G'day United, 1279, we're 17 miles north of Kingston, on descent through 15,800 Information Hotel.
United 1279, New York approach, radar contact, cross Bayes 8,000, expect vectors ILS from I-22, approach LaGuardia altimeter 3009.
Cross Bayes at 8,000 ILS from I-22, 3009 at United 1279.
Endeavour 5349, 5 miles from Yeoman, cross Yeoman at 3000, cleared ILS from I-22 approach.
I'm sorry, repeat that.
Cross Yeoman at 3000, cleared ILS from I-22 approach.
Yeoman at 3000, cleared for the ILS 22 approach.
New York departure, good evening, United 1959, we are departing Newark, 2500 feet, runway ahead.
United 1959, New York departure, radar contact, proceed direct NEC, climb and maintain 6,000.
NEC, climb and maintain 6,000, New United 1959.
Delta 185 heavy, connect Washington Center 133.72, have a good night.
133.725, good day, just Delta 185 heavy.
Dive here, but we are okay.
Robbinsville, FedEx 670, request higher.
Higher in about 7 miles.
FedEx 670, thank you.
FedEx Actually, you know what, FedEx 678, climb maintain 17,000.
17,000, FedEx 670.
Mark, Roger, departure, Logan, Alpaca 24 Golf Mike, our sim crashed on our last attempt at takeoff, so we're ready to take second.
Alpaca 24 Golf Mike, no problem, runway 13, taxi via Golf, Papa, hold short, runway 22.
Taxi to runway 13 via Golf Papa and hold short runway 22 Alpaca 24 Golf Mike.
United 1959, climb and maintain 11,000.
Climb and maintain 11,000, United
1959. FedEx 678, connect Washington Center 133.72, have a good night.
133.72, post 670 west.
Number 5349, wind variable at 5, runway 22, clear to land.
We have been cleared to land. All the lights on.
LaGuardia approach, United 2410, 2500 inbound port. Flaps.
United 2410, near departure radar contact, proceed direct Elve, climb and maintain 6000.
Direct Elve 6000, United 2410.
JFK's got some traffic.
United 1959, climb and maintain 17,000.
Climb and maintain 17,000 for United 1959.
New York departure, United 120, departing Newark on a heading of 190-2500.
Alpaca 24 Golf Mike, cross runway 22, traffic 4 mile final.
Crossing runway 22, Alpaca 24 Golf Mike.
Who did I step on?
United 120, departing Newark, 2500 on a heading of 190.
United 120 near departure radar contact, flying 180, climb and maintain 11,000.
11,000 and 180, United 120.
United 2410, direct LV.
And we
can
start slowing down to final report.
Direct LV, United 2410, I'm finding the route.
United 2410, just turn left heading 180 and maintain 6000.
Turn left heading 180, 6000. I don't have the Alvane in my route, United 2410.
Okay, so what that means is a nice clearance delivery controller put it in your route and sent you a clearance, and you didn't read the clearance to make sure that the route that you filed and the route that you were cleared on are the same. Because if we change the route, you still have to file or follow the route that we give you, not the route that you filed. That's why you're not finding it.
Oh, Roger. I didn't see that. Sorry about that. United 2410.
Back at 24 Golf Mike, runway 13, clear for takeoff.
3 for takeoff, runway 13, Alpaca 24 Golf Mike.
United 1959, connect Washington Center 133.72.
3372 for your pursuit center, United 1959. Have a good day.
United 120, pursuit direct white, climb maintain 17,000.
Direct white and 17,000, United 120.
Number 5349, turn left when able, taxi to the ramp via Bravo, Echo, Alpha. Have a great day.
And never 5349, thanks a lot.
Bravo Echo Alpha.
Bravo Alpha. Echo Alpha for number 5349. I lost my charts, unfortunately. I gotta go renew that subscription. Alright.
United 2410, turn left heading 130, climb maintain 10,000.
heading 130.10,000 at unit 2410.
Forgot, son of a gun. Just like I said I was gonna. Grab the landing board. Yep. That's pretty unfortunate. You guys.
United 120, Connect Washington Center 133.72.
Washington Center 3372, United 120, thanks.
The requested position is already assigned to another aircraft.
Alpaca 24 Golf Mike, radar contact, say altitude.
Passing 2700 to 5000, Alpaca 24 Golf Mike.
Alpaca 24 Golf Mike, roger, turn left, a left turn please, setting 010. Columna maintain 12000.
Zero left 010 and climbing 12000 Alpaca 24 Golf Mike.
United 2410, proceed direct white, climb and maintain 17000.
Direct Y now, 17000, United 2410.
United 1279, descend and maintain 4000, depart HARP, direct Yeoman.
Descend and maintain 4000, depart HARP, direct Yeoman, United 1279.
United 2410, I may have to maintain this heading for a couple minutes. I'm programming my FMC, sorry about that.
Okay, United 2410, how many minutes?
About 3 minutes.
Okay, United 2410, turn... okay, yeah, you can stay on that heading for now.
Yeah, sorry again about this, United 2410.
Alpaca 24 Golf Mike, turn left heading 310.
310 Alpaca 24 Golf Mike.
Big approach, Blue Streak 5236 is with you, descending to 6400 to 4000, we're about 20 east of White Plains.
Blue Streak 5236, near to Birch, radar contact, Delish, that's route limiter tree 007. Descend and maintain 4000, expect vector xylus from my 16 of Birch.
Maintain 4000, vector xylus 6 approach, and we have information echo, Blue Streak 5236.
United 2410, now we are directing to white,
United 2410. United 2410, roger, direct white, connect Washington Center 133.72.
Washington Center 133.72, United 2410.
On Nippon 109, climbing through 10,000 feet for 17,000 feet, heading 040.
On Nippon 109, heavy near approach, roger. Maintain 17,000.
Climb and maintain 17,000 Alpaca 2
24 Golf Mike.
Mystery 5236, flight present heading.
Lieutenant Bush, 5236.
United 1279, cross the Yeoman at 3000, cleared ILS runway 22 approach.
Cross the Yeoman at 3000, cleared ILS runway 22, United 1279.
On the pond 109, heavy, turn left heading 360.
360, on the pond 109.
Passengers, the board.